They even dealt with gold for Xbox for November 7th. You can buy the game for Xbox One X now. So some of them will be in 4K. Forza Horizon 2 and Forza Motorsport 6 are both half price. Quantum Break is half price. So you can get it for $20 and now it's in 4K. Killer Instinct Definitive Edition is also half price for $20. And you can play it in 4K. Team 17, 80% off. It's a bundle of indie games, including Bunker. Deadpool, 75% off, so you can get it for $12.50. Philo Latino, 60% off. Blood Bowl 2, Legendary Edition, 25% off. Forza Horizon 6, VIP Pass is 75% off. Forza Horizon 3, Blizzard Mountain. This was Forza Motorsport 6, not Horizon, sorry. The Surge is 60% off. It's a good game. I think it's $20 now. Blood Bowl 2, official expansion. The expansion with the team pack are both 15% off, and the team pack is 33% off. Castle is at 75% off. It's normally $5, so now it's less than $2, which is pretty good. The Bundle of the Beast, 35% off. Enter the Gungeon's half price. Forza Motorsport 6 Platinum Edition, 67% off. Homefront The Revolution, 60% off. Homefront with the expansion. Homefront The Revolution expansion pack is 33% off, and the Freedom Fighter bundle comes with the game and the expansion pass. That's 60% off. We Are Dwarves is 33% off. The Metronomicon. So it's $10, and the Metronomicon Slave and Dance Floor is 33% off, so it's $13. It's a rhythm game. The Bunker's half price. It's also part of the bundle. The Team 17 Indie Hero Bundle. Legendary Starter Pack for Gems and Rewards, 40% off. And Ken Follett's The Pillar of the Earth is 20% off. It's normally $40, so it's $32. It's, like a novel, an interactive novel. Divinity 2, The Dragon Knight Saga, 75% off. Deadpool for the 360, 70% off. Worms Revolution, 75% off. Bound by Flame is 75% off. Contrast is 75% off. Worms Ultimate Mayhem, 75% off. The Original Worms, 75% off. And Fairy is 75% off. The Original Worms is $5 normally. I'll show you all the games in Team 17 bundle. Not a Hero, Ali Ali 2, Sheltered, and The Escapist. So 4 games for $13.